What's up, guys? Show a few people here, bringing you another vlog. Got kind of a crazy morning going on right now. Will just went to go get some E85, but me and Ryan and Will are cruising, and then Colin's meeting us probably on the road along with Porky, and we're all heading to M1 Concourse for Cars and Coffee. M1 Concourse for Cars and Coffee is freaking sick, so I'm excited. Yeah, let's get going. We got here, you can't see, it's 9:03. We got here at like 8:40 and it is just freaking packed, but we were able to get Ryan with us. Will's already in there as far as I know, but it is packed, but it's awesome. All right, long story short, we had to hop in Ryan's car. They wouldn't let me in, I guess, which I don't really care because my truck's nothing to show off anyway. But we found Ryan walking in. And now we're five deep in the TBSS, so. This is huge.
It's a class. I know a guy that had one. He sold it, though. His was a 50th anniversary one. They're one of 200. Yeah, he had two of them.
By Bugatti. 1996 Chevy. I like it.
Dude, this got an LT1.
Yep. Follow SS.
Just kidding.
Oh yeah. Mine's actually here though.
Dream C5.
I didn't leave mine at home.
That exact C5 spec is my. Oh.
Why I left?
Oh.
I got it for him.
Oh, I like his badges too.
I know. I like the white though. Still. This is the hood I want. Exactly.
Yeah, you need this front end.
I'm getting this hood.
This, the new lights and the lip.
I'm not gonna fix my hood. I'm gonna get this one.
Yeah, yeah.
This is fiberglass hood.
This looks really good.
One thing I like my Chevy badge gold. That
yeah.
Sick out.
That looks real good, dude. Every Lamborghini owner has tint. Everyone. So that you can't see who's inside.
I want to see. I want people to see the inside. My Hot Wheels edition one.
Is that a?
They're Hot Wheels edition.
No, I think that's his husband and wife.
I think it is.
Yeah. G8.
I still want one of these cars so bad. For a set, yeah.
Yeah.
About 10 grand.
Dang, that looks good though. Termy. This is a beaut. This color is wet.
Dude, this thing books.
I can hear it already, dude.
Look at the intake on the damn thing.
Dude, that thing.
That's a ripper. Certified ripper.
That's crazy. Oof. I would take this over a Ford GT V6 any day. Dream build right here, boys.
Dream frickin' build.
Holy crap. This is what Cars and Coffee's all about, baby. Right here. Look at who it is. Ah, he saw me.
Oh, dang it.
What? Right in my ear.
What the heck?
What's up, dude? How long were you in line for, dude?
I've been in line for, we've been here since like 9:20.
Holy
so just,
crap.
Just about an hour. When I, 9:20 Jesus. Is when we pulled up to that light.
Holy crap, dude.
We sat there probably 10, 15 minutes, but.
No, so
damn.
I don't know if I'm. Oh, yeah. We're just gonna park right here then.
Yeah, you may as well.
Dude, that.
Zach, this is the first time the TBSS is out on the track.
Yeah.
It's got power.
That's what mine's gonna sound like. right there.
That sounds good.
Happens when two guys hold the camera here?
Absolutely over here.
Nope. Good idea.
Holy God, that was super.
No kidding.
Hey Zach, let's move down here.
Dude, like it looks like a living room. It's like, oh, there's a hoist there.
Dude, there's a bathroom, shower.
Dude, they get more money in Snap.
Yeah.
Second door.
They get more money in Snap on boxes in here than my entire truck.
This one?
Oh, yep. Frick, dude.
Yep. They got so we can go upstairs.
They got the bridge
hall. Oh yeah.
What's up,
Kayla?
Oh.
Dude, this is.
Fucking I'll let you go first.
All right.
This is way better than
my
thing
in the basement.
Dude.
This is insane.
This is killer,
obviously
bro.
Obviously, when the garage doors are all the way open, you can just sit here and watch them make this little S turn.
Oh, yeah.
And then.
Can you? Through here, are there ones here that you can live in?
You actually technically can't live in any of these.
Oh.
Because this is all, it's non-residential building code.
Oh, I get you.
It's non-residential, I can live here.
All right, guys. I know we're kind of jumping around here a little bit, but we left M1 like a while ago, and we just got done at Olive Garden because M1 ended around 11:30-ish, and the Bayside meet is only a half hour away, which actually we're kind of late for now because we went to Olive Garden, but we had like 2 hours to spare, so we went to Olive Garden, but heading to Bayside meet right now, which is only 15 minutes from here. We'll catch up with you guys there. Well, we're here and it's freaking tight. Pretty sure I tore up a little. Yep, sure did. All right, it's whatever.
Hey, buddy.
This is sweet, though. How you doing, buddy? Nice camera.
Yeah, I was going to say that. I even told her I was going to say the same joke. Okay, I'm going to make this very clear. I've only said this about 100 times on my channel. You're at Bayside, so what color is your ST, bro?
What color is my ST?
Yeah, because, you know, there's a lineup of them over there.
They are everywhere.
You're gonna see like 14 more in the main lot. Like,
is that still VIP like it was last year?
No, not technically, because this got rescheduled. They made that open
parking
first come, first serve, but there's still some like cool little cars in there.
Yeah.
Like I parked over here on purpose and it's cheap.
Oof. Yeah. This looks good.
Those wheels on the TBSS.
This looks good. So I don't know if I said this already, but we are at Bayside now, as you can tell. But dang, this is clean. Well, just because it's V8 though doesn't mean it's M5.
No, it's LS.
Is it?
It's a 3 series.
I think it's 5. It's 5 because it looks just like it, but it's a. It was like a V6 earlier, but.
It's an LS. Oh, it's coils. Oh, it's valve covers. BMW don't make anything push rod.
Plus two.
I got the same motor I do.
You kept the BMW cover though? That's pretty cool.
I like that.
Oof. Well, it's half of the side skirts.
Well, yeah,
if it wasn't for the side skirts, it'd look like a monster.
Yeah, the body kit and the, I'm pretty sure he put coil down.
Well, oh, did he?
Yeah.
That's
what I want mine to sound like.
Oh.
I can't hear it, what?
Yeah. Is that a Z?
Yeah.
420. Those rims are perfect for that.
Oh, yeah.
I was like, what?
Not really.
She is a massive boy.
In comparison.
I can't even get on one shot, dude.
Dude, that tip looks pretty small. Those things are.
26 inch wheels.
I could probably fit my head in there. And I got a big head.
26 inch wheels.
Yeah. Definitely got a big one of those.
Jeez. It's just all motor. No freaking. No nothing. Just all motor.
Did you eat lunch yet, Chad?
This thing's a beaut, dude.
I've never seen a Mustang done like this.
I know, and it's cool. Because it's still, like,
it's
muscly.
So, it's so different. I love the wheel. The wheels fit on it perfectly.
Yeah, and like the fenders, how they come out like that.
Just the style of wheel fits.
Well, yeah, that too. It's clean. It's all that matters.
Gosh, he's so cute.
Best car here.
Even the steering wheel looks like a Focus steering wheel.
Best car here, dude.
Yeah.
I know.
Zach told me to show some cool cars, but you know that's not what we do when I have the camera. Little kid got pulled over by the cops.
I think I like these ones more.
Everybody does.
I think I like these ones more. The
my dream car. So my dream car is a 6.1 SRTA Charger. But these are still beautiful. What's hanging from the thing? Those are mufflers?
Of course us.
Those are freaking massive.
It's got drag radials on it too.
Dang, dog.
I like those wheels though.
Come on, yeah. Focus. There it is.
Those wheels look good.
Holy frick, yeah, they do.
Do something fun, bud. Oh, there's a cop right there.
Alright, guys, so had a good time at both meets. Like I said, the first one was M1 Concourse, Cars and Coffee, and then just drove a half hour. And had some time to kill before it, and then the second one was at Bayside. So had a good time. Not as many people showed up as I thought, like the crew's down with. Stuff happens though, I get it, and I'll be going to another meet until June 1st. I'm gonna start saying this a lot because June 1st is going to be epic. It is going to be huge. I'm talking like five, six thousand people a month ago. It might even be bigger now that are going. Nate's going to be bringing his fully restored Camaro there. My truck, TBSS. Pretty much everybody that I can think of that you guys have seen, we're all going to be cruising down to this meet, and it's going to be a parking garage meet. It's going to be huge. Other than that, if you haven't already, go subscribe to Andrew Herschel. I tagged him once. I'll tag him again here. Andrew Herschel, he's at 130 subscribers now, and he's growing pretty big. So if you haven't already, go subscribe to him. He was previously Gearhead Drummer, if you've seen him on this channel before. But yeah, gonna have to try and hook up with him more, because he's really fun hanging out with him and everybody, and just a good time. Also, I'm still saving up for that motor, for the show motor, and going to try to bring the show over here so that hopefully we can do some little stuff. Like, I want to do control arms, and I want to start tearing the interior apart and stuff like that, and start seeing what else I need to do while I'm saving up for the motor. But like I said, it's still going on, still saving up for it. So don't think that it's just nothing's happening. But hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, and I'll see you in the next vlog.